Four more deaths have been linked to the nationwide E. coli outbreak that was traced back to romaine lettuce harvested in Yuma. That brings the total number of deaths from tainted lettuce to 5. An important distinction to make, though, it is safe now to eat romaine lettuce since Arizona growing season is long over, and it's unlikely any tainted lettuce is still in stores. Health officials say there is just a lag time when a case is reported to the CDC.